every now and again, we get something listed on collecting cars which is just that little bit different that we can't resist taking a closer look at. And so today, we're taking a look at this one-of-one Cobra go-kart. The project is the brainchild of Ollie Mullard, who used his motorsport engineering background to create this remarkable bespoke toy. The go-kart has a 125cc four-stroke engine with a push-button start, which is coupled to a motorbike-style sequential gearbox with a clutch, and it's capable of up to 52 miles an hour. It's got working headlights and taillights and a functional rev counter. I absolutely love the bodywork, which is finished in a Porsche oak green metallic colour. It looks brilliant. Let's hear from Ollie, who built this wondrous little machine.
We started the project in lockdown, mainly because the pub was shut. So we'd come down here, it was good for our mental health, and we started to just play around with the go-kart, really. It's had various incarnations. It's had different gear shifts, different everything, really. But now we've arrived at the final edit. It's been painted. It's really been good fun. And like I say, I think it's kept us out of trouble in the lockdown as well. We've made so much on the go-kart, from the shifter to the billet headlight surrounds, you know, the seat, everything really. It's been good fun, quite quick paced, and nice to work on something a bit fun, a bit tongue in cheek. Normal work is quite kind of heavy OEM automotive, so it was nice to do something a bit more fun.
Right, now to squeeze myself into this thing. So I'm just gonna sit on the back there, swing the legs in, and then drop down. It's very cozy, but aren't all go-karts. What all go-karts don't have though is this sequential lever and clutch handle. So we've got this here, there's a little button here on the top, and you push that to start. That starts her up, clutch goes in, back into first gear, release the clutch slowly, give it a bit of gas, and then off you go. So I'm going to take it for a spin and see what it's like. Shifting. This is lots of fun. I feel like an absolute hooligan in this. Right, let's just get the hang of this. Lockdown project, this. So if you're looking for a track toy with a difference to hoon about in, then head over to Collecting Cars and take a look at the full listing of this wonderful Cobra go-kart. Thanks for watching, and see you soon.